My research concerns the question of how to manage groups where employees meet voluntarily to develop their ideas and share knowledge. This is relevant because many organizations invest in knowledge management systems that are heavy with infrastructure and not enough emphasis placed on using the relations between colleagues to share knowledge. So my research takes place in a production facility at Novo Nordisk, where we, together with the production employees, try and establish groups where they meet and share knowledge to develop the standardized production processes in place at Novo Nordisk. My goal is to contribute to the research knowledge about how to establish these groups that are hard to manage without killing them. And my hope is for the practitioner that they will get a bigger or better understanding of how to actually manage knowledge to the extent that they actually see a benefit for business and also for their employees.